Hey everybody, Spud here from Spud's Games. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to be playing Fortnite. I'm going to see how many Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle quests I can do in 5 games. Hopefully I win a game. Highly doubtful. Let's go. So we're going to try and get as many Ninja Turtle quests that we can. If I just quickly look at the quests. Destroy objects, travel sewer through and supply drops. So let's go through the sewer first and destroy objects. They're the easy ones. Where is he? He must have come down, did he? To our road. I think I only saw 3 footsteps, which included the guard. It was a hoverboard. It's going to help. Let's go see if we can get a decent gun. Taken care of. Oh, I should be able to pick up some health here. I'll do it for now. Just done this. Ah, silly me. Come from nowhere. Okay, so we're gonna try and find a sewer. Oh no, look how much they have left. Now this time we're gonna go to where we're gonna go. Go to the Ritzy Riviera. The bus is already heading that way. Pretty sure there's a sewer over here as well. So hopefully that'll get us 2 sewers. I'm gonna destroy stuff as well. Okay, it's just down here. Okay, it's 2. Them to over pretty quick. Okay, so let's just go around destroying stuff. Okay. that one. Go back to destroying stuff. This is gonna take a while. What else can I destroy? How many more do I need? 12 more things. Right. Okay, there it is. Oh wow, that took a while. Okay. Search a Ninja Turtle supply drop. Visit the lair and then travel east. Okay. Oh, let's do that one. Where's my marker? I'm following the arrows. That way. Come down here. Ooh. Okay. I don't know what that is. Number 7, a master splinter entry complete. Need to get out. Need to get out. I don't know how to get out. Don't think I'm going to make it out of this. Should be the three. Beauty. Yeah. See if I can get a gun of some sort. Also got some protection. There we go. I'm not shooting from that far. Jeez. Race on foot. Come on. That didn't last long. Come down here. Can't remember where to go. In, I think it was down here, follow the arrow. Yeah. Okay, so east. There we go, put the E up the top. Just keep following that direction, I suppose. Surely it's got to be soon. Come on. Hightailed it out of there. I don't know if he's probably lining me up here, so. Where's the vending machine at? See a hoverboard over here before, but they obviously. I hate this gun. Need a hoverboard. Possibly hard trick. Oh, there we are. There's that one done. Need to find a Ninja Turtles vending machine. Ninja Turtle weapons from vending machines. Okay, so what else have we got to do? Have a hired follower. Search a Ninja Turtle supply drop. Oh, beauty. Whatever he looted, I'm about to take. Prefer that one and grab some shield. Sticky bake up here. There's a turtle supply drop. I've got to get to it. It's one of the missions. Or quests, I should say. Jump off before the storm. So, right, our last game. We're going to try and knock over phase 2 here. Not going to worry about phase 3. We'll get through phase 2. So I'm going to try and hire a character and then have the hired character eliminate an opponent, which should finish up for phase 2. So let's give it a crack. Okay, so we're going to try and land with the Snow Striker. Get that Snow Striker. And then maybe a Shield Breaker to make it easier for him to kill someone. Let's see how we go. Oh no, I think I killed it. Yeah. Hang on, no, that's a different one. Coming up the zip line. Yes, got it. Righto, there's that taken care of. That's all phase 2 complete now. Let's go and see if we can win a game of Fortnite. Couldn't get off the hovercraft. Well, there we go. So that's it from me, guys. Thanks for watching. I really enjoyed playing. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Until the next video.